favorite cases using Implant Studio was a case where we were able to provide our patient a very predictable, safe, and efficient form of implant treatment, all done the same day. We're able to take the patient's preoperative scan, as well as the patient's 3D X-ray, and very efficiently combine that together within Implant Studio. It allows us to make sure that we can take the different data sets and accurately combine them to make sure that the virtual implant planning is very accurate as well as very predictable. A big part to any implant planning is for us to prosthetically plan where we want the implants to go. We want to work in reverse. We want to be able to take our teeth, set up our teeth where we want them to end up, and then put our implants in the position relative to those areas. A big advantage with the three-shape Implant Studio workflow for us is the ability for us to take this information, create a surgical guide, as well as take that information and bring it back into the dental design software before we actually do the surgery. The major advantage is that with these different data sets, the patient's upper jaw, the patient's lower jaw, the virtual implant position prior to the surgery, the restorative components we want to use, all of that comes together so that we can go ahead and prior to finishing the virtual plan, we can even go ahead and design a screw-retained provisional or even a provisional that is of the precision of where the implants will end up so that we have a very nice way of immediately providing a restoration for this patient. So you see that Implant Studio gives us, prior to the surgery, very accurate planning, the implant guide that we're going to be producing and using for this patient. It's going to give us the final restorative design before the surgery, as well as even provide for us an implant level model that we can have in our hands, fully digitally manufactured prior to any treatment.